Hello and welcome to A Swede Survives.
And the fallen star is close, but there is death here too.
Okay. Well, anyway, welcome to Swede Survives. God damn it! Yes, we're playing Diablo 3, and we're playing hardcore. So we can die like right now. Or we can take a while. I don't know what the fuck I'm just babbling right now. Let's get on with it. Let's see if we can survive. Booyah, bitch. Boom, motherfucker. Killing you soft, dude, this song.
Crusader of the Zakharum faith, and I saw a star falling on this town.
Let's not bother with the story. You probably know it already. Boom, bitch. Killing you. Bam, bam, and I'm playing as Crusader, which was the DLC class for Reaper of Souls that came out a couple years ago. Never seen anyone fight like that before. Open the gates. You'll find Leah. Yeah, I'm a good motherfucker. Alright, shield bash, okay. Let's get in. Yay.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Burn his corpus before the rise again.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that? Zakharum will be restored, friend.
Only one man that can save us all. The Batman. Shit joke.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died.
Complain. Instead of complaining, you can fucking get in and fight. Help, goddammit, stupid woman.
Used to be such a wonderful, but now.
Blah blah blah.
Are you Leah?
You
survived the falling star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I came back here to rally the militia.
Watch out! The one that attacked.
Oh. Kill them all. Boom, motherfucker. This is killing business.
Will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Something like putting the dead back to sleep?
Thank
you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Okay. Thought Captain Rumford at the gate, new Tristan, alright. Let's go speak to him. Run. I'm running as fast as I can. Smell of bacon in the morning.
I've come to help. How do we
They're attacking the barricades!
Kill them all! Booyah, bitches! Bam! Motherfucker!
There are more of them in the ruins down the road!
I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years
writing about the strange creatures in our world.
Nice.
But the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts
me. You heard that all before. No need to hear it again. But I heard it all before. This isn't about the story in Diablo. This is about me trying to survive. God damn it. Booyah, bitch. I heard the Crusader class is quite overpowered. OP. Spot. Boom, man. Oh, motherfucker. You just got dated. Oh, damn, boy. kill you all. Oh mother. Holy fuck, I'm just killing right now. Literally, I'm just killing. No, that's wrong. Oh, getting your shield is 1% better than... 1 point better than my old one. 1 point better. This one. Oh, man. Booyah, bitch. Booyah. Booyah. Come on, asshole. Oh! You did. You did. I don't really have high hopes for me surviving. Because when we did this the last time, I did it in that old video, I only survived about 20 minutes before I died, so. Yeah. I don't have high hopes, I will say. Don't have the high hopes. Thank you. Yeah. I actually think I was playing Crusader Class back then too, but I don't remember really. Have to watch a video back. No, I don't. It's cringy as fuck. That's all my videos are. Cringy as fuck. Come on. Getting lag right now. Oh, lag. Thank you. Oh, man. I really need to get a new computer. My computer is... Well, shit. It's shit right now. But, you know... I ain't have that money. I'm a poor motherfucker. I'm a poor motherfucker. Oh. Yes. Come on now. Hello? Oh. Enemies. Ooh. Just plumbing them to fuck all. This means you're
raise the powers that be.
Right.
Griswold bless his dear heart.
Griswold bless his dear heart.
Dear boy home from the cathedral.
Yeah. Heard it all before. I don't care. Kill you. Boom, bitch. Don't be afraid. Don't run away. Bam. Let's see here. Oh, chest. Nice. Oh, fuck. Level 3. Oh, yeah. Level 3. Come on. Oh, damn. Get a bunch of fucking armor here. Let's do that one instead. Yeah. Nice. Slash. Let's use that. I wonder if I use that, I'll start playing the November Rain so well. Bad jokes all around. Boom, man. Boom. Oh, bam, bitch. Adventurous corpse. Alright. Alright, so let's run. Let's get on with it, get on with it, get on with it. Okay. Stop puking, gross motherfucker.
The dead. They started to eat us while we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
No pussy. Gonna kill them all. Come on, bitch. Barrels, my greatest enemy. You are destroyed. Come on, bitch. Know why I say bitch all the time, but I watch too much Breaking Bad, I guess. If I do some magic gloves, though. Let's keep those. Give me 3 lives. 3 per hit, so that's pretty good. Pretty good to. Ah! Bitch, stop running. Booyah! What'd I pick up? Magic maze. Ew! Get a stick. Stick, stick, stick. Oh. Just a health thing. I need health to survive, so it's better. Oh yeah, my stick just killed them all. Bob the Stick Man. Bob the Stick Man. Have I explored everything here? Press the suit. Nothing there. Better prepare. Nice. Go back. Alright, yes, I'm talking to you. Help, but could you talk some sense? She's brave. Nothing stops her. She's brave. Nice. Ooh, I got a lighter up some shield binding. Oh, let me. How nice. Nice. Where's Leah? There she is. Leah, let's find your uncle. We'll need to open the. Alright. All ruins.
Here, let me open the gate.
Okay.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Creepy Uncle Deckard.
He was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Creepy Uncle Deckard. I'm gonna save that pedophile. He's not a pedophile. Just making a joke, people. Just making a joke.
A hidden cellar.
Not really that hidden.
There are dark secrets here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton.
Oh no, Captain Dalton. Bitch. Well, another club. He is no longer following you, okay? Ooh, this is better though. That is better though. Okay, I just destroyed that, but alright.
Here's the key and my mother's journal.
I will go. Stay.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night.
Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Let's run ahead. Ah. Ooh. So come on, bitch. Kill you. Now, if you do watch this and like, idiot, stop skipping the story. This isn't the playthrough. This is me trying to survive. If you wanna hear the story, buy the game yourself. Buy the goddamn game yourself. It's a very good game, I think. I like it. It's a fun game. Oh.
The fight is over for this one.
Fight is over for this one. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, just beating the hell out of this idiot.
The fallen star lies within.
Okay. Nice broken stump. Did I pick up? A dagger? Yeah. Ooh, ooh, I like that. Oops. I burped. I don't know what's wrong with me. Legacy of Kain. Legacy of Kain. I heard that is a good game. Idiots. Oh, boom. Okay. Now we're in a dungeon. This is where stuff can get pretty risky. I could die. If you don't know, I generally suck at video games. All of them. Yeah, so chance of me dying here is pretty big, but I'm gonna try as hard as I can not to die. Oh. Oh. Let's run up here and see. Let's run up here and see. Shoes. Shoes. Shit. Are fucking rubbish. They are fucking rubbish. Fucking rubbish. Whoa.
I will enjoy this.
Be blinded, but fools. Fucking shit, stop lagging. Booyah, bitch. Thank you. Hey. Alright. Fucking my frame rate is sinking. Maybe I was wrong on the Viking video. Maybe it is my computer. This shit. Probably is. No. It's done. It's done. It worked these past couple of years, but I really need to get a new one. But I don't have money. Now give me money. It's what I want. Now give me money. It's what I want. Don't copyright me, please, Beetle. Apple Corp. Oh. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Run, 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 run. Haha. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Boom, bitch. New event.
I don't want to change.
He attacked me first. God damn it. Oh, whoa. Alright. Come on. Beat the skeletons. Kill the skeletons. Kill them all. Alright, I didn't want to do it just at him, but alright. Oops. Oh, yeah. Did I get something? Yay. Let's do that. Shoulder pad. Right, wrist stuff. Alright. Nice. Oh, boom. Boom. Boom, boom, motherfucker. Boom, boom.
It was Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Sent yourselves to die? Oh, damn. Damn, Daniel. Stupid. Why did I say that? Like those 1865 memes. Yeah, great memes. Run. Thank you. My balls are itching. I've taken care of my itchy balls. Now you're thinking, dude, I didn't need to know that, but now you know. The more you know. Bring. Which way should we go? Is this way? Yes. Very good. Oh. Muhaha. There we go. Dead to bats. Run away. Bitch. That's dead to all battles. Fuck the battles. Boom. 7 item crushed. Which way should we go? Let's go this way. Oh, we got crushed. Right. That was a dead end. Alright, let's see if we got any good armor. It's better. No. Oh, we got a belt. Take that. Thank you. Got a lot of stuff to sell later. Got a lot of fucking stuff. Oh. Come on. Oh. Level 6. Nice. punish Moonstone. It's there. Sweep attack. Alright. Ooh, got war. Let's test that out. See if it's any good. I missed this time. Nothing there. Nothing there. This is where we're going. Alright. Let's get down. Let's get fucked down.
Foul minions, stay back.
Foul minions, back.
Soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones.
Why do you want his bones? Wow, stupid question. He's skeleton king. He like bones. How's that song go? Bad on a bone. Something. Oh no. Oh no, dangerous skeletons attacking me. How will I survive? Blinded, motherfucker. Die, bitch.
Thank you, but
your niece.
It's wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst.
Okay, I'm just gonna go over here and loot to find any good straight. Scratch myself, not the balls this time. Yes, some nice boots. Is that all we found? Some nice boots. Some nice boots.
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Yes, and I will sell stuff. I will sell stuff.
I rescued the old scholar and learned from him that a creature called the Skeleton King stands between me and...
Yes, let's sell stuff. I don't care about the story now. Said that like 12 times this video.
I dug up some, I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these.
Sell. Alright. Then we can buy. Yeah. Speaking of the repair, no. Anyway, I think this is a good. Stop talking. This is a good way to end part 1 in this sweet survives Diablo 3 hardcore. Yes, and we will return in the next part. Bye bye.